If the battery running low, blue lights will flash on the screen. To open the battery and charge externally, push the button inward and pull out the battery. While charging, it will illuminate blue light indicators. Once the battery are full, the indicator will shut off. To insert the battery, slot it in and push the battery inwards. You can also charge the battery internally. The blue light indicator will illuminate. Once the battery are full, the indicator will shut off.